Hey, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. This is story order number 5. I bought this machine from a friend of mine and needed money quickly. He assured me that the car was fine, but I feared it putting to the right and with strange smell, like mushrooms. From what I remember, he works behind the desk. Not in sales. Anyway, check what's wrong with it and make it usable. We'll make it usable. Let's run our tests. That's a lot of parts. Also suspension problems. Let's take it to the test track. Tie rods, drive axle. I don't think that helped too much. Repair with minimum parts, minimal parts condition 100%. Two parts not discovered. take all of this off. Gives us something to do. Rubber bushings are really badly damaged. All parts discovered. Lower suspension arms. Suspension cross member B. Right. Just make sure. Yep. Brake pads, brake caliper. Brake caliper, brake pads. Really bought the wrong thing. suspension. Let's get a new steering rack. Upper tie rods. Suspension on. Let's see the game will bugger us around if we put this back on. Top the floor. Break the screen, delete it. Seems like the ones for other intellect practice changed as well. lots of disassemble work. I think that's what makes the games enjoyable. The taking apart and putting back together. It's also got an awesome soundtrack, but there's going to be copyright problems in it. That's why we don't have a soundtrack on. Must be that on there. Let's see what he says now. Still a rubber bushing. See how this works. Here we go. a lot of details that the game do not go into. It's still a game and only made for enjoyment. Okay, let's finish order. And that was it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.